Butterfly Valley in southwestern China's Yunnan province has one of the world's most abundant butterfly populations, with more than 320 species. Butterfly Valley is currently experiencing a boom as millions of caterpillars morph into butterflies. Cooler than usual temperatures this year have delayed the butterfly bloom. The total number of butterflies is expected to surpass 100 million.